That was Kiana's graduation party. Meron bang may ideya na mangyayari yun?
Did you plan it?
Actually, I planned this a couple of months before.
So everybody in the party knew that that was going to happen.
Vain, yes. Everybody
except,
in the party
of course.
Knew.
Oh, except for Tricia.
Yung nakakatawa pa dun, she came in, tapos sabi niya, I think we're late for the party. Kasi lahat ng tao nakalinya, and it's Kiana's, you know, it was Kiana's graduation
night. Right.
And she was like, I think we have to get in line. And I was like, no, just
because everyone was standing with roses, and the lights were dimmed, and there were flower petals everywhere. And there were like 50 people standing there with roses. So I thought, oh goodness, we're so late. Grab a rose and stand along the line. But Gab was walking me, and I was just thinking to myself, oh my gosh, what is happening?
And then
what happened?
No, nothing. And then I saw his friends, and then I saw my best friends all standing right at the end. And then I just burst out into tears. So, and then Gab
then
said,
you.
You need to sit down in this chair and watch
oh
this
my God.
Video.
Oh,
Gab, anong feeling? Were you nervous?
She felt it the whole day. Parang in the middle of the day, sabi niya, are you nervous? What's wrong? And I was like, no, I'm just...
There was a hunch. Parang...
Because he's leaving on Tuesday, so I kept saying to him, you know, you're really uneasy and you seem really nervous. Are you okay? And I just thought it was because he was, you know, the days spending with his family are starting to count down.
Parang fidgety,
yeah,
because you just
super.
Have a couple of days.
And he was always on the phone with his dad, always. Whenever he was on his phone, I'd be like, baby, what are you doing? He's like, I'm on the phone with Papa. And genuinely, he was on the phone with Papa.
Yeah, my dad kasi was the guy in charge of logistics, video, lahat.
Oh, yeah, so it's
sure,
really a family thing. Wait, is that the ring?
Yes, it is.
Oh, kita po, tingnan natin. Ang puti. It's so white. It's so nice.
It is a very beautiful ring.
Wow.
It's so
Gab, of course, this is always asked. And Tricia, why did you guys know that ito na yon? Ito ang tama. You are the one. How did you know that?
Okay, so Tito Boy, it started when we were in the States. Tapos, nasa Denver siya, and I was in LA, and I told her, why don't, you know, because we've known each other for 3 years na rin.
Mm-hmm.
So I said, you know, as friends, why don't you just pass by LA and let's hang out, you mm-hmm. know, whatever.
Wait, when was this? Just this,
this
year?
This was
year?
January. Was it January?
January this year.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, so she said, yeah, okay, I'll try. And then the next thing you know, she was like, okay, I'm gonna pass by LA for a couple of days. And I was like, okay, cool. Tito Boy, I'm not sugarcoating anything or mm-hmm. I'm not joking.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
The moment I saw her when I was in the car and I picked her up in the airport, I knew I was going to spend the rest of my life with her.
Oh, meron talagang ganun dito, boy. Mararamdaman mo talaga.
I always tell her that she was on her phone. I remember she was on her phone with bags and she was texting, and I was driving to pick her up in LAX. And
I believe you.
When I saw her, I said, she's the one. And then I passed by, sabi ko, excuse me, do you need a ride? Tapos she looked at me and then...
Did you have the same feeling, Tricia?
Do you know what? Two and a half years ago, I had such a huge crush on him. A really, really big crush. But then he started dating somebody else. So he broke
okay.
my heart.
So,
yeah.
So you kept it to yourself?
Yeah, and then in December, when we were talking quite a lot on Facebook and
everything.
On the phone, mm-hmm. I said to my friend Kim Jones, I was telling her about the feelings that I developed about him, and she just said, you know, I think you guys just need to spend time together. You'll know in one day. And in that one day, I knew straight away.
And
his mom has pictures of us after seeing each other for an hour at Tito Gary's rehearsals, and we're sitting all comfortably with each other, like we'd been with each other for 5 years.
Ano ang pakiramdam na paborito ka ni Angeli?
Ay, ang saya.
that's your favorite, that Angeli adores you. I mean, I got it from sources that his mom likes you.
Yes, Tita Angeli and I are like kindred spirits.
Kindred.
That's what I personally
You're so
think.
Connected
we message
down.
Each other in the morning and we message each other at night and we drink wine together and yeah.
That's so nice.
You know, I always would tell my mom, the person I'm going to end up with is the person that resembles you in my life. Who you are as a person, who your the power of your person.
Galing.
And that is what I see in her. I see someone that I can wake up to every day. Every morning I'm gonna look at her and tell her how beautiful she is. And someone that I know I will be safe with. And wherever we are, no matter where we are in the world,
mm-hmm.
as long as she's there, it'll always be home.
Stay happy, di ba? Kailan ang kasal?
Kailan na nga? When is the wedding day?
Well, we don't have definite dates yet, but we're planning maybe sometime Feb next year.
Okay.
So, definitely.
That's just a couple of months.
I know.
Ang bilis
na
panahon,
talaga ng panahon.